I'd like to just, sorry, jump in and just read to you a nice tweet that we got from a Joshua, who says that politics nowadays is about perception, about being populist. But as a visiting politician said, being the government is about doing what is right for the nation and not about being re-elected. And the government does need feedback along the way. We're glad you're listening and glad that doing right for Singapore is what you're concerned about.
I don't think politics today is about perception and about just appearing good. I think politics has to be about serious things, and the quote could have been from a visiting politician. It could easily have been from any PAP minister, because that is what we have been saying, that you must do the right thing, you must have conviction in what you're doing. But one point where I disagree with the quote, at the end of the day, we also must make sure that you win the next election, because if you can't win the election, then you can't do any good for the people.